Hello children, welcome to VBS class. So today I am going to teach second unit. In that second one, festivals we celebrate. So in that second unit, first one, national festivals. Yes, no, no. Independence Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti. Okay, this one, in the second unit, second lesson, festivals we celebrate. Yes, do you celebrate festivals? Yes, everyone celebrate festival and everyone likes to celebrate festival. So festivals are the happy moment to all. So we feel very happy on festival days and we prepare so many different dishes. Yes, and we pray to our God. Yes, children, and we clean our houses, everything, and we prepare everything to the festival. Yes, children, so everyone likes to celebrate festival. And why do we celebrate festival? So we celebrate the festival to remember a special event in the past, means Christmas. So we celebrate Christmas every year. Means what we are remembering, what happened in the past, means Christmas, means that is the birth of Jesus. On December 25th we celebrate Christmas. So that is the birth of Jesus, means to remember the special event in the past. We celebrate the festivals to remember the special event in the past. Manam past lo jarigindani aa roju gurtu chesukuntu manam pandaga jarukuntam. Yes, children. Yes. In our India, there are so many religions. So many religions. So Hindus are there, Muslims are there, Sikhs are there, Christians are there, Buddhist. Yes, there are so many different people are living, different religions are living in our country. So everyone, every religion worship their gods. Worship their gods. So we worship our gods in the places, in the place of worship. So in every house there is God. Yes, children. So but we are going to temples, churches. Yes, Nana, we are going to temples, churches, masjidru. So even it means these churches, temples are the places where we worship God. Mana prarthana chese sthalalu entivi? Temples, churches, mosques, and gurudwaras. Yes, children. So different means the people, those who belongs to this, belongs to this, means the different religion people, they worship their God. Yes, children. So Hindus, they worship Ramudu, Lakshmanudu, Sita, Anjaneyudu. Yes, Nana. So we learn the name one Aradhistar. And Christians, they worship Jesus. Yes, children. So like that, different religion people, religions, they worship their gods. Their gods. So here there are some national festivals. So that national festival is celebrated by all the citizens of India. So in the previous class I told that. So what are the national festivals? Republic Day, Independence Day, Gandhi Jayanti. Yes, children. So and New Year's Day. So these festivals celebrated by all citizens of India, every religion, not only Christian, not only Hindu, not only Muslim. Who are there in our country? So all members celebrate these festivals. But some festivals are there that are celebrated by special religion only. the religion people. So what are that? Diwali, Durga Puja, Ganesh Chaturthi, Holi. These festivals are celebrated by Hindus. Okay, Diwali, Durga Puja means Vijayadashami, Dasara, and Ganesh Chaturthi, Holi. These are the festivals celebrated by Hindus. Pongal, people of Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh means Pongal Sankranti. Yes, children, Sankranti. So who celebrates Sankranti? People of Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh. Ramzan and Eid, Muslims. Onam, people of Kerala. So Onam is a festival celebrated by Kerala people. Guru Parv, Sikhs. Okay, Navraj, passes. Buddha Purnima, Buddhist. Mahavir Jayanti, Jains. So these are the festivals celebrated by the different religions, different people. Okay, no, no. So what are they? Diwali, Durga Puja, Ganesh Chaturthi, Holi, celebrated by Hindus. Pongal is celebrated by people of Tamil Nadu and AP. Ramzan and Eid celebrated by Muslims. And people of Kerala celebrates the Onam festival. And Sikh celebrates the festival of Guru Parva. And Parsis people, they celebrate Navraj. And Buddhists celebrate the festival of Buddha Purnima. And Jains celebrate the Mahavir Jayanti. So on a festival days, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do, Nana? So we clean our houses, we clean our clothes. Yes, we prepare different dishes, different varieties. Yes, and we decorate our houses with the flowers. Yes, children. And we also decorate, means we also get ready very neatly, very nicely with the colorful dresses. And we worship our God on the festival days. Yes, children. So not only these festivals, there are so many festivals are there that are celebrated by the people in our country. Yes, children. So, and we enjoy these festival days very well. Yes, children. So these are the special occasions. These are the special occasions. Festivals are the special event. Special event. Yes, children. So we enjoy very well on these festival days. Did you understand, children? Okay. So we meet in the next class.